everyone. Greensboro, North Carolina. Dropping his trailer. Still gotta go inside and get my paperwork signed. Find it empty. About 10 o'clock. Pretty quiet ride this morning. That's about it. But, we gotta try to find the empty over in the lot. And still waiting for another load. Let's see what happens. No Prius sign yet. Monday before the 4th of July. Tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow's the 4th of July. We'll see what happens here. But truthfully, in all, if I had to wait till tomorrow, I'd be okay with that. Pretty tired. I think after this trip here, about 3,100 miles, and it's a pretty good week. Let me go get a paperwork signed. Check back in here in a minute. Found us some empties here. Just checking them out. Checking the dates, check the tires, all that good stuff. Oh, what's going on down here? I seem to get the trailers. I got like twisted beams. Some of these places, like a Georgia Pacific and West Rock. Oh, this one ain't too bad. Not bad. They won't take them, obviously, because it's a heavy load. I got stuck on one time. It was my own fault. I didn't check. And it had a twisted beam on it. Instead of dropping it somewhere, getting it repaired, they said I had to stay with it. This is the other thing. Missing bolts. Obviously those beams the bolts are connected to the beams. That's another one that some of these companies look at, you know. You got a missing bolt, and then your beam's loose, so. And they won't take you. But that other one I was talking about, I had to get repaired. And they wouldn't let me drop it somewhere and get it repaired, so I had to sit on it. And it took them, golly, man, I sat there for like 20 hours while they repaired it. It's just one beam, and I don't know nothing about what that involves, but man, sure took a while. Yeah, let's go up in here real quick, check her out. No sun coming through, no wet spots on the floor. I think we're good to go here. Just gonna put in my information. Let's see what happens. before I put in my information. We'll hook up to the trailer, check the lights and everything. See where we're at with that. Probably a little bit older. Getting a little bit old to be doing something like that. Whew. Alright. Oh, this ain't good. This isn't the trailer I was gonna grab, but guess I'll load up to my trailer. Send in the information for this one. Not cool. So someone may have ripped the door off. One of the yard guys, or I hope it wasn't one of our drivers. You hear that? This trailer must have been sitting here for a while. Seems to be alright. Go ahead, no leaks. Think we're good to go. All my lights are working. Alright, let me go put my information in. Send them information about this trailer. Broken door. We'll check back in a little bit, guys. Morning, everyone. 3 o'clock in the morning. Thursday morning. Just doing this split in our one of our yards here in Greensboro, which is obviously pretty dark. They ain't got no lights here at all in this place. Been here before. They must have something wrong with the lights. Picking up this load. Going to Savannah. It's about 330 miles. We gotta stop and get fuel. Let me get back inside here. Yeah, so we got about 330 miles to get there. We gotta get fuel. Stopping at Love's, Dillon, South Carolina. It's about 140 miles. So, yeah. So we end up having to do a reset from where we were at the other day. And, it's kind of good we got the reset in. I'm good to go for a while. I kind of wish it was under. Wish I would plan for it, you know. Not too much of a 4th of July. But everything's alright. Everything's safe. We're all good. That's all that really matters. We had food, bathroom, watched a lot of TV. We're gonna get on down the road here. Gotta get this thing delivered. Another load already late. I picked it up obviously just now. It's about a little bit after 3. It said it's supposed to be delivered at midnight. So that'll be interesting when I get there. So see what happens. hopefully they won't make a big deal about it. So we will get them down the road, check in here a little bit. What's going on, everyone? Got our customer here. Drop and hook. Had to clean up this trailer a little bit. Stuck. There we go. Alright. Should just sweep out the trailer a little bit. A little messy. No big deal. Gonna get the information for our pre-assigned trip. Said it was actually like 3 miles from where we're at. That's sweet. Go check it out. Warm outside. Man, so where's this thing going?
Oh, messaging.
Looks like we're going back over North Carolina. About 250 miles, it says. So, warm out there. Cool off. Let me get all this information down. Get over this shipper. We'll get back with you here in just a little bit. Man, this day was golly, right? Yeah, we got dropped off. No problem. Like I said, we were going to our shipper. It was literally like 3 miles down the street. 5 hours and 20 minutes took for them to get us loaded. And they ran out of time, so I had to drive over my time just to get to somewhere, get to a safe haven. And the closest place was a Love's, was like 20 miles the opposite direction of where I need to go. So on top of driving over my time, now I gotta drive 40 miles out of my way. 20 miles here, then 20 miles back to get to where I was. So, man. At least we got a spot. The day's over. Tomorrow will be a better day. We're gonna go get a shower. Get a bite to eat. Go to bed, wake up. Have a better day tomorrow. We got to deliver to a Walmart, and Hope Mills, North Carolina. About 200. Well, it was 250 miles. So now we're about 270 something miles. So another early morning. It's got to be there by 7. This shouldn't be a problem. So, we're gonna call it a day here. Get this day over with. Go in and get a shower. You ready for a shower? No. Not yet. Alright. We'll talk to you guys later. Appreciate you guys watching. And this vlog is complete.